For the best in eyewear, call Dr. Leek's Optometry.
Here's Angela Miles with today's Business First Brief.
Topping our news, President Trump has signed a bill making it easier for small business owners to comply with the rules under the Paycheck Protection Program. That legislation passed by the House and Senate last week makes it possible for struggling companies to use loans over 6 months rather than 2 months and gives small companies until June 30th to rehire workers. The president says it will be especially beneficial for restaurants and hotels hit hard by coronavirus. Brooks Brothers is the latest retailer fighting to survive. The upscale preppy chain is reportedly in talks with banks to raise financing. According to CNBC, it's possible Brooks Brothers could file for bankruptcy protection. Brooks Brothers is considered one of the oldest retailers in America. It's been around since 1818.
To find out where you can see us every day, go to businessfirstam.com.